I give myself lips because I don't have lips. You know what I do? I'm from Ireland. We don't have lips in Ireland. It's too cold for lips. People from hot countries have big lips because it's hot and they're going. We have shit lips in Ireland because it's freezing. We're going.
Jimeoin joins us now. Oh, well, you're in Australia at the moment. How are your lips?
I don't know. How do they look?
Yeah.
Nobody really knows how anybody's lips are, because when you're on camera, everyone does bigger lips than what they've normally got. So.
Jim, I particularly love the phrase shit lips. Why wasn't that the name of the show?
I know. I've been called that many a time socially, so that's probably why.
Mate, you're in Melbourne at the moment, stage 4 lockdown. How's it treating you?
I've got my little mask, so I don't have to leave the house. I always have it on, and this is working well for me. I have a mask from when I grew up in Northern Ireland. I sometimes have that growing up. The little bit of string that's bust in the middle. So give me your money. It's quite sinister, but, you know, give me your money. Just doesn't have the same effect, does it?
But we can still see your shit lips. That's what I like about it.
Jim, have you been using the hour of daily exercise, or are you more of a comfort eater?
Yeah, I've been going through a little bit of personal growth, but I'm not wasting my time. I've been doing the Rubik's Cube. I've been getting...
Oh, yeah. Yep.
Oh, wow. Change so quickly.
Jim, you must be missing performing live. You're live streaming your stand-up special this week. How much are you missing being on stage, though?
Same as all of us, just getting rusty. It's a muscle you just can't exercise it. You have to do it, you know. Maybe that's what we should do for our exercise a day, just an hour of stand-up in the garage. That could be an option. We've got. I've been telling Dad jokes because it's Father's Day coming up on Sunday, so I've got a few Dad jokes I could share with people. Just here we go. Bono and U2. Bono and the Edge walk into a pub in Dublin, and the barman says, "Not U2 again." Two aerials on a roof fell in love and got married. The wedding wasn't great, but the reception was fantastic. But yeah, so, you know, but other than that, you know, I'm fine.
Just before we let you go, the stand-up special that's premiering on the weekend that Pete mentioned, there's a Q&A that comes after it. And I understand you've already started receiving some questions. What are they about?
That's what the cooking show. These are all props from the cooking show. And I've got a suitcase in the garage with all this stuff in it. And I thought, well, I'll get it out. Hang on, one more. There's an old classic here. Stick.
Love it.
I'm having fun on my own.
Yeah, we're having a great time. It's amazing how you do that. Jimeoin's stand-up special Ramble On premieres online this weekend. Details are on our website. Jimeoin, great to speak to you again, mate.
See you. All the best. Bye.